Why put a bowl of water in front of a heater?
Be competent, be skillful.
The idea is that the heat of the air from the heater will pull water from the dish into the air, thereby adding humidity to dry, indoor air. This was particularly used before furnaces and humidifiers were invented, and is still used occasionally in sick rooms where a chest cold or sinusitis is at work.